Sad news to report, actor Willie Garson has died. A family member confirmed his death to Variety. A cause of death has not been disclosed. Garson played Stanford Batch in Sex and the City and Mozzie in White Collar. He was only 57 years old.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.